elder and dependent adult abuse is a growing national problem that desperately needs federal attention and resources. These are horrible situations of abuse and neglect that occur to very vulnerable people, and they desperately need our help. Please use your leadership as Speaker of the House and pass the Elder Justice Act.